everybody, welcome back to my channel. We are back for the review of Catfish. This is season 7, episode 33, Caden and Adriana. Before we get into the review, if you have not done so just yet, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Let me know what you think of this video with a thumbs up or a thumbs down, and hit the notification button so you will know when I upload new content. Excuse me, I'm over here drinking me something good. Got my mouth watered, sorry. This damn review finna be short and quick as hell. This damn episode of Catfish was dumb as hell. The girls that were catfishing, oh boy, was dumb as hell. The whole situation was dumb as hell. So we finna get into this dumbass review. Here we go. So we have Caden. He's 19 years old. He's from Utah. He's been talking to this chick named Adriana. She's 19. She's from Hawaii. Now, they actually met in person when they were 15 years old on a cruise that they were both on with their parents. They exchanged information. They had been talking to each other ever since then. They had been communicating through IG. They were FaceTiming. They were communicating through IG. Now, during the time that they were talking, she randomly sends him a picture of her homegirl named Alicia and was like, hey, this is my homegirl. What you think about my homegirl? He was like, she ain't really my type. Why do you ask? She was like, no reason. I was just kind of asking just to see what she thought. Now, after that, she kind of got sketchy. She texts him one day, say, I got a new phone number. Here's my new number. You can get in contact with me there, right? So he tries to get in contact with her. Whenever he wants to FaceTime with her, she always gives him some sketchy ass shit. Says her phone is broke, camera not working, IG messing up on her, and all these goddamn excuses why he can't FaceTime, he can't talk with her, right? Don't make no goddamn shit. Shit is real fucking sketchy. So Neve's co-host on this episode is Cammie Crawford. What she does, I don't know, but I know she's beautiful as hell. But she's the co-host on this episode. So they end up doing some investigation. Come to find out what they end up doing, they look up old girl. She seems to be real. Adriana, she seems to be real. She has a legit Facebook, Instagram, all of these. She has 20,000 followers and she posts pictures of herself every day. Now the information that she gave Caden, along with her new number that she got, she said, this is my new IG number, right? I mean, my new IG, name. So he goes, I'm sorry, not IG, Snapchat. As he's looking at her Snapchat, all he sees are scenery pictures. Never sees any pictures of her face. And again, never talked to her on the phone since she got her new number. Never FaceTime with her. Only text, and they text randomly. It's super sketchy. It went from them talking all the time to them barely talking, right? So they end up reaching out to the friend, Adriana. And Adriana tells her, tells Neve and Cammie that she's never heard of Adriana mentioned anything about Caden. She doesn't know who Caden is, yada yada yada. Now Cammie straight up asked Alicia off the jump, now you sound real funny in this phone call. Are you really catfishing him? Are you really the one that's been pretending to be him the whole time? And she's like, no, I don't know what's going on. So they try to reach out to Adriana. She doesn't answer her phone or anything, right? They end up calling the number, and the guy that answers the phone is named Michael. So Michael is somebody that they also found in the research when they were looking, or their investigation, when they were looking to see everything that they can find on this chick Adriana. Come to find out, Michael is a photographer who takes a lot of the photos that are on her IG and her social media pages, right? But again, the Snapchat, all scenery photos, never any pictures of her. So they end up calling the phone number. This guy named Michael answers the phone. They put two and two together. He's a guy that they tried to reach out to when they were doing their investigation, but he never reached out back to them. They're like, hi, you know, this is Neve. This is Cammie from Catfish. Is this Michael? And he's like, yeah. He's like, hi, well, we're trying to get in contact with Adriana. Motherfucker hangs up the phone. So then after that, Alicia, the friend, ends up calling back and saying, hi, I want to confess something. I actually have been the person that's been talking to Caden this whole time. I just want to come out and come clean to you guys so you guys don't have to come down here to Hawaii. You already know what it is, so it's been me, yada, yada, yada. But again, Neve and Cammie, they could tell some shit was up with that, so they was like, nah, we ain't having that. Bitch, you want to fudge things, smoke, and get down to goddamn Hawaii. And bitch, that was just an excuse for them to go to goddamn Hawaii anyway. I don't blame them. I done went goddamn too. So They end up getting to Hawaii. They call the phone number again that they found out was Michael's number, and that number is disconnected. Well, then they reach out to the friend who was another friend that they found when they were doing their investigation. She actually is a co-worker of Adriana. She gives up the address where Adriana works. Neve and Cammy and Kaden go to her job. She ends up coming up outside, and lo and behold, it really is Adriana. Adriana does admit that it was her homegirl, her best friend, the one she sent a picture of. It was her the whole time pretending to be her and was talking to her. The reason why she was doing that is because she really didn't know how to tell Kaden that she wasn't feeling him anymore. And so Neve asked her, so is Michael your boyfriend? And she's like, yeah, that's my boyfriend. And so she was just real cold-hearted. She was a very selfish, stuck-up, narcissistic, bratty, spoiled, privileged little bitch. Just her whole demeanor about her was so cruel. She was so mean to him. You could tell the way she was talking, like she didn't give a damn about his feelings. She was breaking his heart. You could tell as she was like, no, like, yeah, it is what it is, but like, whatever. She didn't give a shit. She was a spoiled ass little bitch. Then she was like, okay, well, do you need anything else? Cause I need to go to work. They're like, nope, all right, bye. She goes into work. Later on, Alicia calls and is like, I wanna meet up. Can you meet me over here so we can talk? They end up going over there to, it's this part on the beach. Who shows up? Adriana and Alicia. So y'all, when they finally do end up meeting on the beach, the friend, Alicia, comes out and says that she was covering for Adriana the whole time. Meantime, Adriana's sitting there quiet. The friend is saying that she pretended to say that it was actually her pretending to be Adriana, which really it wasn't the friend. It was actually Adriana being herself the whole time. But when she got in a relationship with Michael, she didn't know how to tell Kaden that she wasn't feeling him anymore. So instead, she started to play these games with him. She tried to throw him off by sending him a picture of her best friend to see was he gonna be feeling the best friend. And then proceeded to try to get the best friend to talk to him. And the best friend was only doing that to make Adriana happy. Adriana is, and you can tell the friend was scared. The friend was scared. She didn't want to have nothing to do with it. She was there covering for her homegirl. And it was, girl. She just didn't give a damn. She was a stuck up little bitch. I'm sorry to say it like that, but she was very stuck up. She didn't give a damn about his feelings. You can see that man. It was like the episode of Simpsons when Lisa tore Milhouse down, and you could see his whole little heart just breaking bit by bit. That bitch was wrong for that. And that was the end of the episode right there. It was very dumb. Was it watchworthy? No. Because I'm going to explain. I just gave it to you in 10 minutes or less, baby. Let me know what you think about this episode. Like, comment, subscribe, share, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out. What's up, y'all? Do me a favor and share the video. Please make sure to subscribe to my channel. Let me know what you think, and hit that notification button so you will be up to date when I upload my latest videos. I holla.